in Oahu's how we never drink. So Christopher never experienced being here, like enjoy that, because us is like ministry. That's right. But that's the best relationship we've developed together. Yes, I talked to him about life here. That's the relationship we had, a good relationship with him and I.
Wasn't he gonna move here? But his mom wanted to be. There were many times, but I think especially here when he was that age and he had good friends.